Greenville is reviving the oldest park in the city, right in the middle of downtown.
WYFF News 4's Allie Miles learned more about what people think of the proposed McPherson Park makeover.
A big piece of history tucked away in a valley at the intersection of two of Greenville's busiest roads.
You could easily miss it.
Town, how come you've never gone?
Because I usually go to Cleveland Park.
At the corner of Main Street and Academy, McPherson Park, once called City Park. It's gone through some big changes, construction, additions, even getting cut by more than half after Academy Street was created.
This park has gotten drastically smaller. At one point, it was 32 acres. Now it's 12 and a half. Still, they pack a lot of activities in this park.
Miniature golf and tennis. Just walking around. Children playing at the park.
Patty and Chuck Hammond haven't visited since last summer, but they're excited for the park's new proposed plans. The city already appropriated $120,000 to fix the park's 5 pedestrian bridges. Now the National Park Service has granted the park $100,000 to improve the parking lot and deal with stormwater runoff.
And it's on the National Register of Historic Places, and so a lot of what we do within the park, we keep that in mind to maintain its historic nature.
A plan the Hammonds and many other parkgoers are already looking forward to.
Oh, it'd be great. We love our parks.
Allie Miles, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.
Plans for the parking lot improvements still need to be designed and approved.
The Parks and Rec Administrator believes that will happen by spring, but says construction will begin in fall so people can still enjoy the park during the summer.